I believe it's our moral responsibility as elected officials, regardless of what level of government we serve, to fight for this funding. And these are very fundamental things that we're talking about. This is $170 million that would address some of the most serious concerns in our Philly public schools. And this is money that we need now. And here in Philly, in South Philly, we believe that the children's lives of the children who walk into these school buildings, our children's lives, are as valuable as children who live in wealthier parts of the state. So for us, it is a matter of equity, of social justice, and making sure, as I said, that all these school buildings are safe, healthy, and clean, which is really, it's fundamental. It's something that our children deserve, and we are here saying that we're going to fight for them together.